Prime Minister Narendra Modi chaired a meeting of the Council of Ministers on Monday at the Pragati Maidan Convention Centre. According to sources in the Council of Ministers meeting today, talks were not held on reshuffle. Discussions were held only on the 2047 vision infrastructure development in 16 important areas like roads, railways and ports, etc. PM Modi also gave a boost on the 2024 works to be done.